It was a day of fun for the whole family for the first annual Hops and Harvest Festival at Kelso Park.
But we're very pleased. People seem to be having a great time, enjoying some great food and some craft beer and riding the chairlifts and hiking and lots of things to do here. So it's always a good day.
The weekend-long event featured craft breweries, food trucks, local vendors, as well as a slew of fall activities.
We have 5 breweries here and we have 2 cideries. We have a brand new high ropes course that's open this summer, so we're running that and that's been very popular. We have guided hikes and guided mountain bike rides, activities for the kids, pumpkin bowling and pumpkin painting, so there's something really for everyone.
Ashton says Kelso Park is always a popular destination during the fall season. Her team thought adding a festival after Thanksgiving would help bring people and even dogs together.
The peak prime color viewing times, and we just looked at other festivals that were going on and the popularity of food and what we thought might resonate with people. We're excited for how many people were interested in this event.
The total attendance is expected to be in the thousands. Ashton says the popularity of the event helps Conservation Halton understand what's appealing to residents.
I think it indicates the popularity of these types of events and the food events. Obviously, Niagara region has a lot. And just the popularity of outdoor activities with folks. It's a real draw for tourism and for the community around. It really, our conservation areas are the backyard to many residents in Milton and Burlington and Oakville and Halton Hills. So it's our areas are your backyards.
Keep on the sunny side of life.
Reporting from Kelso Park for Halton News, I'm Hayden Narine.